pretty much the only fun thing to do on this map, so yeah.
Or fly a chopper.
Tony Plaza. Yeah, chop air power.
Let's try to grab the chopper.
Yeah, we're still on the wrong fucking team.
They'll just migrate over here in a second. Just wait for us. Wait,
spawn a unicorn.
U.S. mustard.
Yeah, I love how like 20 fucking people switched over there.
Yep, okay, they'll be balanced back in a second.
I do not, in fact, have.
No, no, it's fine. I'll just wait for the.
I'm not engineer.
Chance to.
Because right now the U.S. is three more player. There are U.S. three more players in the U.S.
And there's no point in switching, dude. Just wait. We'll be fine. There are people who will get switched back to this team once they get killed.
Oh shit.
It's okay. Oh god. Well,
spend some time customizing.
Did we explode before we took the or afterwards?
I'm not sure.
They're already taking all the beach points. I repeat, we have taken the objective.
So there's some guy on your boat flying a map towards the mainland.
Yeah, I'm gonna go play KOTAR some more.
You should have pushed somebody from the off the deck of the map.
I just killed all the vehicles, every single air vehicle. Should've. They're all dead.
I need to get my DPD skills.
Did you get disabled there?
Yeah, but I rammed him for a kill. Actually, I'm not disabled.
I should have taken that Abrams one.
My favorite part about DICE's balancer is that it'll, basically only run when people die, but when someone rolls like this, they never die.
Well, never truly dies.
Well, it should kill you. Make sure that these people die.
God damn it!
Classy, what did you idiots do?
He killed the Huey, he rammed in one part of the wreckage, I hit the other part of the wreckage.
Wow, nice. So you're saying you guys got spit roasted by a dead helicopter?
Oh, that was a rollover.
Holographic sight, most dishonorable. Please forgive us.
Well, time to shoot at the carrier a bunch.
Very much.
Got my 120mm anti-helicopter cannon.
If you're in a T-90, it's 125.
It's a 125?
Yeah, cool. The T-90 has a bigger turret.
Never mind, I can do this for. Hey.
I need some help, Durandal. Flying toward you.
Alright. Eat shit!
Thank you.
Would you just T-90?
A jet going full speed. He didn't even know what the fuck just happened to him. He was so fucking dead. I was hiding behind this hill and Ray Jenkins flies over super low. And that guy's on his tail and I just fucking put a fucking cannon shell right into his cockpit.
This shit just got real. God damn it, I keep finding myself trying to jump before I go down hills to go faster. Fucking tribes. The helicopter.
I see it.
Engaging.
Oh, short.
Gotta make counter sniper kills, man.
I'm watching Ray Jenkins make this helicopter flip over upside down and fall to the ground. Oh, it righted itself. Hope it's dead.
Wow, you have the most horrifying laugh.
Yeah, dude, what the fuck?
Oh, sorry, I'm just dying here. I just saw both F-35s go after Ray Jenkins, and they just both fucking crashed into each other.
Ray Jenkins is very, very good at making people do that.
Ray Jenkins is literally Looney Tunes.
I just watch him, like, it's always on this map I see him do it. He'll, like, push one of the guys right and then fly in towards the other guy, and all of a sudden he'll bank left them and fly into each other.
It's like they're watching their targeting commuters and saying to themselves, almost there.
Hey, that helicopter's going after us.
Could you team kill people on your team so I can change to it? Enemy light armor
squad. Vehicle disabled. Come on, crash. Crash, 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 crash.
Guys, what's going on at construction?
Jenkins, boats! Boats!
Where are the boats heading to? Scratch another jet!
Sea whiz. Havoc's headed for A, or Venom. The one with a lot of dudes in it. Hey, try to push that boat out into the ocean if you can.
Me? Where do they have an LEV? Oh, F.
I can't even help these puppies who get in vehicles because they fucking get out while you're fixing them. They just like, oh, well, that's gonna kill me, so I'm gonna give up on this vehicle entirely.
I just took out the Huey. He tried to go over the bridge. He ran into one problem. I was there.
Oh, it's Ray Jenkins.
Did I just run you over?
Yeah, you did.
Wow. Chopper in front of us. Oh,
whoa, that thing just got owned.
Do you have like a full lab or something?
Nah, just me and Decorn.
Get fucked, whoever you are.
No.
I am the law. I am the law.
I am the law. I am completely down the hill where I'm dead on my screen. Right. Ray Jenkins.
They're stuck in a puddle. That isn't bad.
Alright, repairing
thanks,
your armor.
Thanks for your 18 ping and your magic ability to see me 4 minutes after I've gone.
Try to understand.
I remember when I was playing the alpha in this, I was really thinking about how much I wanted client-side hit detection.
Seventy service star. Slugs are the best.
I want one of the oh god, mines. No! I want one of those C4 clapper thingies. Look up on my computer. Can we make that happen?
Make a mouse button.
Hotel. Destruct hotel. Great.
No fucking way.
Yeah, it's stuck. Totally stuck.
It's such shit. Wow.
We'll miss you. We'll be seeing.
ABC head out of hotel.
Things doing over there, destruct.
Apparently, three of the people on our team are completely AFK.
Why do we keep getting these APCs stuck?
Boat headed to A, boat headed to the other side of the beach.
I'm so glad you retards all think you're Tom Hanks and that shooting at a tank with your fucking rifle is going to do something.
I am Tom Hanks.
I'm Tom Hanks.
I have the mythical 1911 of P-51 Mustang summoning.
Bunch of sticky socks. Can we blow up a tank now?
Mustang summoning.
Hey, destructor port, hold up, hold up. Destruct. Damn it. Destruct. Destruct, where are you going?
Get the tank, get the tank! Never mind.
Nice jet in going there. That slug back out. Does the slug drop off greater than in backup and chip?
I didn't do anything to you, Decorn. Damn it.
I don't know if you've noticed, but the bullet drop on everything is larger than Bad Company 2.
Gotcha. There, that's okay.
Hey, when are you in the jet? Roadkill the Wookiee on our deck, please.
Objective is taken. I repeat, the objective is taken.
I'm a fucking rev, you D-cord.
Did you get him? D-corn, you appear to be damaged. Oh hey, we lost D.
Damn you, Dreddle, you failed.
I almost hit you with a rocket, by the way.
I did see that.
Chained.
Goes mustard plant flying upside down.
Oh, mustard plant. You're such a comedian.
Oh, that's a... Oh, helicopter just shot a fucking guided missile at us. Or a TV missile. Damn. Where?
ice him.
Damn it, D-cord. Don't you dare swim away from me in slow motion.
It's in water. it's hard to do any damage like that.
I saw you shift at least.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried ramming him earlier. Didn't work. I wanted to get bouncy BTR going. I think I was stuck.
Now, there we go.
Watch out for the mines.
There we go.
That was the longest I've ever been in a jet.
Good. It would have been epic if I would have got you with that rocket. How close was I?
It looked like it missed me by like 4 or 5 feet.
Dang.
I probably would have just quit right then laughing. That would have been as bad as D-cord headshotting me out of a fucking knife animation.
It's hard to see you because it was in the gray zone area.
I think it's time to take a break for a bit.
Yeah, that's a good time to stop.
Yeah. Thanks for playing Gulf of Mon, everyone.
Pretty much the only fun thing.
So everyone's quitting, right?
Yep.
Or has quit. Caspian border always seems to kill the server. Something about Caspian. But I got my slugs halfway to getting the spas. I'm okay with that.
I don't know, it's like a big map. It's fucking ugly and boring.
It's boring without, if it's not nearly full. And right now it's nowhere near full because people are thinning out.
A 1,000 kills the Abrams in the top 6%, that's sad.
Why?
That's not that many kills.
Okay, nice playing with y'all.
Night.
Night.